All right. Doing some late morning fishing today. Probably wearing the same shirt as I was last night. Those are my pajamas. I just haven't changed yet. I smell okay. I smell fresh, actually. Alright, so last night I won the tournament. I'm gonna go back to the original area. I've really got to change out that HDMI cable. Also, my AC unit's running a little hard at the moment. Might be hearing some of that coming through the mic. I still haven't caught enough fish here. That's hilarious. But I do need to go in here and open up at least one freshwater jungle. Well, no, just freshwater, I suppose. Tropical. Yeah, tropical fresh. We'll open up tropical fresh tank one. I've really got to change that. It just completely freaking cut out on me. No signal. Well, no. There's signal there. You hear that static? Yeah, that's that. Oh, boy. Well, at least it's not happening when there's a bunch of people watching. Alright. Yeah, I have to fix this, so let's so everyone, just kind of stand by, and I'm gonna take a look at this. Again, if it does that to me again, I'm going to change that cable out. I should change it out right now, but since it started working again, I won't. Wrong way, dummy. Okay, I'm gonna go to the shop, get some tackle. No, I'm not at zero. Yeah, everything's working. I don't know what that thing's telling me. Alright, let's take a look. That's a good medium. Do I get the Berserker or the Storm Killer? Let's get the Storm Killer. Okay. And I don't have enough money to get the Lunker Keeper. Or the Elephant. Alright, well, I'll be catching some more fish here anyhow. Yes, I don't care, don't tell me that. I'm buying it for now, so I don't spend the money on something else. There we go. So, have I completed all the quests on all of them except the Driftwood? Golden Cliff's got some stuff I think I haven't caught yet. Oh wait, that's hogwash. Yeah, I can use the Hunter. I was gonna say, I do have stuff that works. The rod just lets me cast further. Still a lot of bullheads down there. First catch of the day. Thank you. That's a pretty good size one there. Oh, look, I think that is the infamous needlefish right there. These guys are a little bit harder to spot. If I can catch one right now, I'll be in real good shape. Decent size there. Okay, now I think there's some fish down here I need to catch with the smaller rig. Although, darn it if I can't see him. Some horse mackerel. Sardine. That's an S class. You know, some of these fish, even though I'm in a tropical place, some of these are temperate fish. Sardine, I think, is considered temperate. You can go into one of the temperate tanks. I think the same goes with the horse mackerel that I have just caught. Another S class. So you catch big ones over here. All right, now let's go back over here. don't think I caught any stingrays yet. But I also don't think I caught that that clownfish. Fish. That's the clownfish. Yep. The clownfish that looks like Nemo. Oscillatorus clownfish. They have at least one of those. Yeah, I haven't, don't think I've caught a stingray yet, so let's go over here. Oh, there we go. Switch over here. Get a cam wing if we ever go back and stop. All right, give me just a second here and check out who this is. There's my buddy. I don't know if he was still here or not. No, he's not. In fact, nobody is.
Ah.
Anyway, I'll have to call him back a little bit later. For future reference, though, I use my phone as a camera. So if somebody calls or leaves a message, I can't really see it. Okay, let's catch another one. One more. He's gone. Nope. Oh, well. Screwed that up. Cast far enough. Oh, there he is. Closer to the shore now. There he goes. Might be bigger than the last one I caught. Bigger. You're running low on bait. What it means to say is I'm running low on large red bait. Still haven't reeled in any driftwood, but I suppose that's nothing to get upset about. What exactly have I hooked here? It didn't look like it was that big. Get that girl out of my way.
Excellent. Excellent.
No, don't slow down. Don't do that. See, over here is where some of these, what I think are temporary fish. Marbled rockfish. And it does look marbled. So I've got some new catches here. This has been a productive outing. I don't know which one I got there. Probably the small one. Probably the small one. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's really rare. No, they're all over the place. Now I can go get that other thing. The reel. The other reel. Alright. Got more visitors this time. So let's see if there's a trolling tour now. Ferry boat. Okay. Do I have enough bait to do that? Yes, I would say so. Okay, so they take you out. This is kind of like deep sea fishing a little bit. And you can't see the fish when you're out here. There's a little radar down in the corner, but it doesn't really mean anything. So you just kind of wait for a bite. Still waiting. There we go. And so the fish out here are a little bit bigger. Require large bait. Large tackle. That might be be a yellowtail. Size, whatever it is. Yellowtail Amberjack. Its tail was not yellow at all. These fish names they come up with make no sense. Long time to wait. Cast out further. Oh, finally. Milkfish. Huh. That's kind of rare, I think. Another milkfish? No way. No, it's not. Another amberjack. Missed that one. Almost caught me asleep at the wheel. Thank you. Okay, that's the red snapper. It's bigger than the red emperor. Adult. Sure, I'm gonna get any more here. All right. Fairy boat too. You don't, the fish are worth more, but you can't. You end up not catching as many. You know, so I don't like to do that all the time. Plus, once you get the cruiser, you don't have to anymore. You can just do it from the cruiser. Oh, now we got a lot of. A lot more visitors. Ooh, okay. Thousand points is a lot. I'm gonna buy that. Now we can do that. Now I have to go buy. Do I have to buy more bait? I better. Then I'm gonna have to catch more fish. Thank you. I'm gonna try to catch that parrotfish. Is that one? Oh, might be. No fish around other than that one. No, don't do that. Don't do that to me. Go. Nailed it. I'm having all the luck right now. Parrotfish. Good size one, too. We'll take that. Thank you. Okay, gotta go over here to this place. Haven't fished over in this area. I think this is where some... Okay. This is where some of the... flounder are, I believe. Here, did I get a flounder? Man, I've caught almost every fish probably in this area. Driftwood. I think it is. Regular run-of-the-mill driftwood. Alright, back to the hotel. See, the parrotfish, despite its rarity, isn't worth that much. Alright. I'm gonna move on to... the lake up north. Thank you. Reboo Lake. Okay, now we need to get some lures, because that's what we're doing here. Contest. Oh, and then there's expert rank 10, but that's where all the koi fish are. Bunch of kids out on the lake by themselves. Doesn't seem like a very good idea. Man, bunch of, oh, Tiger River license. Hmm. Oh, wait a minute. Black bass. Well, that's just another name for largemouth bass. So, oh, nope, we're not going to use float. We're going to switch over to lure. So with the lure, normally in real life with the lure, you reel it in after you cast it little by little to try to lure the fish to the bait. However, this game doesn't require that. For whatever reason, the thing can just sit there. And if you see the camera bob up and down real quick, that means you've got a bite, so you have to set it. Now, the good thing also about the lures is that if you happen to move it accidentally, it doesn't reset the entire field of fish. You can move it around a little bit. Oh, see, there's a hit. Like a smallmouth bass. Get a little closer over here. So I see some black bass over here. And then the other great thing about the lures is you don't run out of bait. Not big enough. The kid wanted a bigger one. So I can't go after it there. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do that one's smaller. Gross. Got there. Oh, good. Looks like I got weeds. My favorite. Wild water weed. Try again. Another cast over here. There we go. That looks like something good there. Yeah. Give it up. There we go. There we go. That's what we're looking for there. Ooh, we got some good points for that one. Oh, I think I see a yellow bullhead over there. I need to try and bring him in. Oh, whatever it is, it's good size. It is, that's a pike? No, American pickerel. Boy, the fish in general here are just working on it. I didn't catch that many, so I didn't have time. Alright, let's see. Oh, lost 7 visitors. What a shame. Okay, retrieval challenge. Alright, we'll try this. These are kind of difficult. You gotta keep it in the green to get the most points. $8.70, what's that give me? Platinum! Great. 10,000 points! Woo! Man. And then another 1,000 for just doing the darn thing. Okay, now my goal is the island out in the middle of the lake. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, the catfish. That will be no problem. It's a long way out there. proficiency test. So I just have to name that fish. Okay, I know it. That's the marble rockfish. That is... That is... That's a marine cod. That's a parrotfish. John Dory. There's no such thing as... That's not even in the game. Or at least maybe it was going to be and they took it out. Yeah, I couldn't tell because of the size there. That's a bullfish. Yeah. That's a morph. No, I was wrong! Oh, I stink. Oh, I'm so bad. Okay, go do that. And that's the lionfish. Need to get all 10. I want 10,000 points. All right, let's not screw this up. That's a Moorish idol. Oh, is that a smallmouth or a big mouth? I think that's a small one. No! What is this? Oh yeah, that's the two spotter. Multicolor fin rainbow. Oh, that's one of the fish I didn't catch in the other place. That's small mouth. That's the catfish. Is that royal or that, I think, is a blue whale. Is it clownfish? Okay, at least this time I got a gold. This time I'm gonna get them all. Needlefish. Oscillaris clownfish. Grass. Can I get another 10,000 if I get them all? Surely it wouldn't let me do that. No, you... Bah! Okay, well, I can still Whoa, Eastern Blue Devilfish. I think that's what that is. No, the sea robin. No! I'm blowing it big time. I am blowing it big time. Okay, so no, it doesn't give me the points the second time. Of course it doesn't. That would be cheating. Okay, I don't know why that guy's got a thing over his head. Oh my gosh, so there's two license. Two license things here. Pardon me. Oh wait, I think this guy only goes after the floaters. Yep, that's right. Some fish will go after both. Well, no, they won't. There's some fish out here that, even though this is technically a lure fishing spot, some of them only go after the float. And some of them, most of the time, they're the bigger ones. Hmm. putting up a bit of a fight. Not even that big. Okay. Now, I think I lost him. I had him on the screen. There he is. There's a couple others that only go after the float. And there's another one of them right there. Murray Cod. So that's the other one. So I'm going to go back over to this area and see if I can catch that that yellow bullhead from that one guy. These are hard to spot because when you see a bullhead, it could be any one of the three types. Thank you. got something here. Smallmouth. We keep catching smallmouth with this. See, I'm over there. I'm gonna try to get my... my lure over there. Just catching another bass. Bass, bass, bass. Big stinking bass. Might need to find a get a lure that's actually meant for small fish. Cha-ching. You are able to go night fishing. Good. And 10,000 points. Yes! So yeah, the thing about night fishing is it kicks you back to the room, but you can go back out. So it's not the best. It doesn't let you stay out there, but at least you get to go back out. All right. Took care of that. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Forgot, I need to look for a little... different None of these. So none of these are meant for. Yeah, I mean, they're all medium, large, or extra large. But then they're small to medium. So, spinner, speed. Alright, so I'll get a. We'll get the classic gold spinner then. Tighter river is only 5,000. Okay. That tighter river is really a trout river. So. You don't really spend a lot of time there. Catch some trout and get out. Oh, shoot. Okay, here we go. Here's some more bull crap. Let's see if I can get these guys now. That looks like one over there, but he is not having it. Oh, wait, here comes some. No. Dang it. Stupid bass again. I think. not that it's bad. They're worth some good points, but I have an objective. Garbage fish are getting in the way. That might be it. There we go. That might be it. It's either a yellow or a brown one. It's hard to tell. We're underwater. It's brown. See what I got here. This is a good one. Let's try over here. The yellow ones, I think, are smaller. Excellent. I don't know what this is. I couldn't tell what it was. Whatever it is smaller. Whatever. I'll just fish everything out until there's nothing left but yellow. Smallest bluegill ever on record. Okay, that's a yellow one. I think that's a yellow one. It's either that or a brown one. Ah, it's another bluegill. Gosh, it's like an invasive species. Turn the boat around. I just don't know what to do about this. Bullhead just... they don't like the... I don't know what the deal is. Maybe you get them better with floats. largemouth. Let's, I've got another small lure. We'll try it once I straighten out the boat. Okay. Here we go. Right on him. Much for that. Waterweed. Yeah, let's stick with this for a second. I think the bull had disappeared on me. Okay, okay. Excellent. All right, so they go after the floats. Maybe that's the way to narrow it down. Looked like there was a smaller bullhead over there too. Might have been a black one. This may still be a brown. At least I have a better idea of how to tackle that. That looks yellow. That is yellow. stock of lake. Okay. I think that's gonna do it for me today. I streamed earlier today because I have plans tonight, so I'm not doing any streaming tonight. So I just decided to get it in today, during the day, late morning, whatever. So, that's it for me.